Hello, so today I wanted to film this video because I feel itchy to buy a makeup product. I feel very itchy to buy a Makeup Revolution Soft Extra Spice palette. And I saw it on Amazon for 10 euros. I know it's only 10 euros, yeah. But 10 euros is also an aperitif with your friend, a little bit of gasoline. I mean, it's a lot of stuff. So, I was thinking about this for some time, I have to say, and I feel itchy to buy it, yeah, because it's very pretty, because it has a lot of colors that I would use, because it has a big mirror that I love in palettes, because I don't see very well and I like using palettes to make my makeup. Maybe I should just buy a nice mirror and shut up. What do you do when you feel itchy to buy something during now by year? Maybe I should put away all my project planning items and just concentrate on using all my collection, because but my makeup collection is not that big to do that thing, because it's just some under 100 products and that's it. So what do you do in that situation? Tell me in the comments. Also, I heard from my friends that Makeup Revolution palettes are not that good, and highlighters are very good, and under her guide I bought a highlight and I loved it, but the palettes I never tried, so maybe this palette is not even good quality at all. Tell me in the comments if it is good at all. Thank you for watching, I hope to see you later, and goodbye.